He's a big fucking lie. That's all I heard. What you hear? You can maybe make out the truth.
Hello. Sometimes it's difficult to talk to you, but about.
Oh, this is my favorite.
Sometimes it's difficult to talk to you, but if I tell you something, you don't know the different symbols and things. You might not catch it.
That's my favorite.
I love for black folks to go to Jupiter, Mars, and Venus. It's easier than you going to Africa trying to be an African, but you got to pay too.
Damn.
I love for black folks to go to Jupiter, Mars, and Venus. It's,
damn. You heard Sun Ra? You heard what he's saying? Damn.
It's what?
So, I don't know. Just something to think about.
Four fire.
Just something to think about.
Yeah.
I think, I don't know. I don't really understand time, but I think this is it. I ask whoever's filming, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop. It feels like my fucking anxieties are in ocean, and then it feels like I'm on a little, like a pool noodle in the ocean, just staring up at the thing that's staring down at me. Like, when I looked into God's eyes, they were gray, like my favorite woolen sweater, thrice worn and thrifted. I guess at heart I'm a materialist, if I had to. If I was forced to answer the question I'm about. Raindrops smooched your hair soft, your kisses were distinct like welts from an airsoft. Every tie I ever wore came from the thrift store. Before I was a vegetarian, I would like to fish the river. I wanna write a novel for every pretty girl that has ever let me kiss her. I wanna write another novel for, her dear sister, I guess. Raindrops smooshed your hair soft. Raindrops smooshed your hair soft. Regardless, when Rob died, I was in a bookstore. Was it a bookstore? But it wasn't born yet. And all around me spun the narratives of other fallen heroes, people who are now dust. And so, you're just trying to translate, I miss you, I miss you, I miss you, I miss you. Do you like your rap songs and buy a prettier gent? Who fornicates hopefully do with prosthetic wench? I fade into oblivion when my prophecy spent the megaplex, guessing where my office copies were left. Now I never was ever the best break dancer, and you'll never see my name on your CV police scanner. But I can hoist my brain part that spanner to the moon and create much havoc in small town college kids' room. Hip-hop's grand prize to follow nasty most of other sisters, only son, Eagle Scout quilt, which explains why the lad is so passive aggressive and hastily labeled my press kid massively unimpressive. I was sprung from my similarity to a nervous cell battery and quickly abandoned at a calculator factory. I'm no wizard of Waverly, but I wear secondhand guns like they were made for me. I went to school to become a philosopher, from the dropped out to be a sober kid, cutting imposter. With a spoon that's porous, I lounge in Siberia, dying on boards of forest. My mind has the tribe of it, old four chores. Unfortunately, my mind is no road, it's just a forest. Raps Kurt Vonnegut, blurred mindset. Jot that down, it's blurred mindset. For you, I would cross the infinite sea of bitcoins and eat french fries at your favorite cheeseburger joint. Please call me when you're old and crack your disjoint. I might be busy keeping these rhymes on point. Catch me rapping in your favorite restaurant, senior citizen lines. Dropping wizard lines about the fall of Byzantine. About the fall of Byzantine. I think I remember. If it's what I think it was. I'm an old man eating Zatarans and cataracts, worrying about matching my afghans with my stocking caps. Trip to the restroom can last me a couple hours. I remember when folks thought MCs had divine powers, pretending we were word wizards and conjurers. The TV told us we were murderers on the land from their officers. In many ways, I'm the culture's premier historian, told a young man from Woodstock when he said I was boring them. Now I'm an arts and crafts, so it's this old nursing home, cutting out parts from the same.
Shout out to the building. Done. We did.